On the 3rd of May, two of the most gifted strikers in the flyweight division come face to face in Jakarta, Indonesia. Muay Thai world champion Jonathan Haggerty seeks to shock the world as he challenges Muay Thai legend and one flyweight Muay Thai world champion, Sam-A Gaiyanghadao, for his belt.
It's brilliant, mate, it's brilliant. Yeah, I've come up so quick and now it's my time.
Jonathan Haggerty has been on the fast track to greatness from an early age. Learning the art of eight limbs in the gyms of London, England, he was a natural, and he would prove it in competition.
Junior-wise, 3 times British champion, 2 times English champion, ISK European champion. I think I turned pro at 17, so when I was 17, I was fighting 30-year-olds. So ever since then, I started knocking people out.
Haggerty maintained his rapid rise in the professional ranks, winning international and world titles. His desire to test himself against the elite athletes of the sport would see him face some of the best Thai warriors in the world. It was against this caliber of athlete that Haggerty gained the experience he needed to serve him well in the future.
I've learned a lot from one loss that I had. That's the most I've ever learned. I've learned to just pace myself and pick your shots. I never used to watch my opponents, but as the caliber's going up, you have to, because you have to know what you're going to get in there with.
This growth was evident in his one championship debut as he took on another Muay Thai world champion, Joseph Lasiri, in Jakarta, Indonesia.
I wasn't really happy with my performance against Lasiri when that final bell went. I wasn't really happy. But when I watched it back, it's a lot better when you watch it back. I felt like I should have stopped him. Rushed a bit too much, which I'll learn and I'll take on the next one.
Despite his impressive credentials, Haggerty's bout against Sam-A represents a step up in class for the young Englishman.
Just don't think about that. You go in there with your game plan, but when you go in there, you're going there with a steady head. Everyone bleeds. I've been in there with someone with 200 fights and I've held my own. Obviously, it does give them the edge, but if you're confident, you can do anything really.
On the 3rd of May in Jakarta, Indonesia, all will be revealed as Haggerty takes his shot at greatness. Sam-A Gaiyanghadao, already one of the all-time greats of Muay Thai, will seek to prove he hasn't lost a step as he defends his one flyweight Muay Thai world title for the first time.